Мюссе-Георгиевский симптом. The determination of Мюссе-Георгиевский symptom consists in identifying pain while palpation between the legs of sternocleidomastoid muscle on the right. Palpation is performed on both sides to compare soreness. Pain can radiate down.